So you t- oh. This actually may be the worst thing I've ever made on my channel. So basically, I got a ThinkPad. Not this one. This one's the one I got last time I got a ThinkPad. But I found a X61 for $15. And, well, it was kind of sticky because it used to belong to some little girl, probably, because there is a bunch of, you know, like, bejeweled kind of on the top, and I got rid of them, and there's sticky residue, so it got kind of gross, and I couldn't get it off without sandpaper, so I did that, and yeah, also it had some issues with getting really hot. So it turns out the thermal paste on the thing was kind of, literally just replaced thermal paste, started working pretty well. But, you know, to get to the, not on this one, but I'm not going to do the big reveal until later. But basically on the X61, the CPU fan's faced this way towards the back. So you actually have to take apart most of the computer to, you know, fuck with the CPU. So I did that. And then I was like, oh shit, all my parts are everywhere. And it's like, hey, what? You know, someone told me you can't just spray paint a computer. I was like, you know what, I'll give it a shot. So I used Plasti-Dip and made this abomination. Well, I'll put the battery in later, but I did Plasti-Dip the battery since it didn't work anyways. And basically, they were right. You can't really just spray paint a computer. It ends up looking terrible. Like, also, all the tolerances are slightly off, so nothing quite fits right. Like, look at this. Like, the side. So, yeah, I mean, it's Plasti-Dip though, so I can just take it all off. It's gonna be a huge pain in the ass, but I can do it. But I figured first I might get some laughs off G. I bought stickers. Oh man, I'm missing a pack. It's the best pack too. Oh my god, sticker pack. Oh, there they are. Okay. So we got, you know, the classic car window detail. All these are from Walmart. You know, big American flag. We got, I don't graduate in 2017, but wait. Oh yeah, that's this year. So no, I don't. But these stick, you know, graduate 2017 stickers. And I wanted My Little Pony ones for optimal, you know, / G bait, or if you don't know what G is, it's a board on 4chan, but, you know, so I couldn't find those, but these are pretty cheap. So we got the Doc McStuffins stickers, and of course, you know, to finish off the bunch of this horrible project, Oh, that's foul. Whew. Oh, really warms your insides up. Okay. Oh, I guess we'll start with the American flag. Gotta get scissors. Oh. Should have gotten gum. It really doesn't, it leaves this like bad taste in your mouth afterwards too. Okay. Scissors. Oh, okay, so we got a big American flag here. And it should just peel off. And I'm gonna put it upside down for optimum edginess on the worst ThinkPad rice ever. Oh, it got creased a little bit. Gotta fix that. But there, we got a nice big upside down US flag. And of course, we gotta do, damn, I was trying to do this in one, one take. But I guess this is gonna be, have clips in it. So there's a jump cut. I dropped my phone on the ground. But we got the, Walmart, I graduated things, which is kind of weird because, who in their right mind would buy these, classic, I guess some people are enthusiastic about that stuff, but, okay. One of the stickers says, "You did it." If you're in college, are you really going to put a "You did it" sticker for graduating? It'd be kind of funny if they went with C's get degrees or something. And if you're in high school, who is this made for? They don't really do this shit for elementary school and maybe middle school. I don't know. Oh, I was fat in middle school. Okay. So. I guess we're just gonna, go with the class of 2017 one first. Oh yeah, I forgot to show you the ThinkPad first. So, okay, we gotta go edgy on here, so put that up there. I would like some more, weeaboo-y stickers, but if I have those, I actually just put them on my motorcycle. So, okay, yeah, we need to add more of the class 17 ones before we get to Doc McStuffins, which is kind of weird. I've heard of that show before, but I don't really know what goes on in that show. Oh, by the way, if you do ever get a bottle that's full of water that says Everclear on it, and the water starts evaporating at a rapid rate because you didn't close the cap from a night of having so much water that you passed out from the water and left the bottle out, you'll lose a good bit of it because the water has a faster evaporation rate than other water. You guys probably didn't get that joke, but, at least it's better than, going into post and finding a big, bottle and then putting grape juice things over it. But just know, it's a prop, right? Yeah, okay. It's totally a prop, guys. I'm 22 from Ohio. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Got a nice graduate thing here. And forgot. We need to put another graduate sticker on the bottom. No, do you think anyone on G will, think this is funny? I don't know. Maybe this just doesn't look that bad. Kind of stupid, but problem is the sides, man. Look at this. This thing won't even pop back into place. Okay. Let's put more of this shit on. Got stickers. Gonna take this one. We're gonna put it right here. So they're books. Oh, we need the "You did it" thing for sure. This is just the icing on the cake, Just put "You did it" right here. God, I don't know, man. About to be a junior in college. It's gonna be fucking weird, man. And I guess I did graduate high school early, so I'm not that old, but you know, like, I feel like when we first got to college, you know, like, I wasn't 18 yet, and, like, I was, like, the youngest person there, and the people I mainly hanged out with were juniors, and now they're all graduating this year, you know, and, like, I'm not, because I got there 2 years earlier. Oh, I'm gonna save some of these for the other side. Okay. So, I guess we're gonna open the, Doc McStuffins stickers. Got the blue scissors here. And, oh. You know, I'm actually really curious. I've never seen this show, so I'm just gonna use my imagination for the characters. Oh, there's a bunch of them. There's like a bunch of sheets. Well, there's two. There's two sheets. Two sheets of stickers. Oh, let's see if the camera will focus. Okay, well. They're all African American. You know, it's nothing against that, but. Oh, it's all one lady. I guess the animals aren't African American. They're just, I mean, you know, maybe they're not African. Maybe this girl ain't African American too. I don't know. She could be from, you know, Nigeria or some other place on the continent. I don't know. You ever see that picture of the person that has that entire Lazy Town, you know, set up, and it's like one room, it's just filled with all a bunch of Lazy Town junk. Here, I'm gonna put it up in post. You'll see it right now. Creepiest part about it is the sex doll of, trying to remember her name. I can't remember her name, but the photo's fucking creepy. Okay, so we'll put a nice, Doc McStuffin. I'm guessing this is Doc McStuffin over here. Right there. Got a. Oh, do you think this is awful enough people comment on it on G yet? I don't know. Like, I feel like I just needed, like, a big, like, My Little Pony sticker right here, but I couldn't. I actually couldn't find any at Walmart that were, like, cheap. You know, I'm not gonna pay, like, money for, you know, this type of shit. For stickers. Okay. Put more Doc McStuffin. We'll just make, like, a Doc McStuffin cloud. Oh, here's a beheaded one. Okay. Yeah, camera didn't focus. Oh, man, this one's hard to get off. Okay, so we're taking it off. And we're gonna put it right next to the other Doc McStuffin. You know, just like right here. Oh shit, I never showed you guys have this. And I guess you guys never saw it to start up. It is actually functional, battery's dead. And I did actually do some improvements rather than just spray painting it white. And it does still work, even the Wi-Fi, after me completely taking it apart. And rebuilding it. I have a Windows XP, or not Windows, well, Windows XP for legacy systems, which is a Core 2 Duo, but, you know, for legacy systems, XP is a lot nicer. There's less bloat. Starts up pretty quick. There's not an SSD in here, and it's already at the login window. So, it also doesn't come with a lot of applications. You can actually get Windows without Internet Explorer pre-installed with it for legacy systems. It's quite a nice, you know, if you got to put XP on something. But I only have a Qt Web on here. I mean, it has a Core 2 Duo, but I don't know if Firefox or Chrome make any. Chrome, like, freaks the fuck out on XP now. So, even, like, the older versions. But, okay, I mean, go to 4chan here. Oh yeah, I need to put some stickers on this side too. But Qt web browser actually works pretty good. Apparently if you like compile it from source, there's some way to get it to read HTML5 video tags or getting Flash Player to work, but apparently Firefox might still be supported on XP, so I'm probably gonna give that a shot. So yeah, I'm just gonna be putting these stickers down in random places. You know, the ironic thing is, like, I feel like I've just made the situation worse, you know? Like, you know, the computer was kind of sticky with sticker residue at first, but I plasti dipped it, so I wouldn't have the stickers on it. And, you know, I guess I could have took a blow dryer and tried to get them off properly, but I didn't. And now I'm putting more stickers back on. I don't know. I might, oh god, taking all the plasti dip off is gonna be a pain in the ass. But yeah, this is one of the ThinkPads without an actual, like, touchpad. You have to use the quit mouse. Oh, I finished the first row of stickers down here. You know, complete Doc McStuffin stickers. And now we start filling in the holes on the other side with more Doc McStuffin. I don't know the context of the show, because I've never watched the show, but if any of you know about Doc McStuffin, water in the Everclear bottle was starting to hit me a little bit. You might have told that already from when I, accidentally smacked the phone to the side and had to do this in two cups. But, yes, definitely water. One of my friends gave me his empty water bottle of Everclear. I mean, Everclear bottle of water. Speaking of that, time for another... This water's pretty strong. Okay. Worst part about it is you can feel the water traveling all the way down your esophagus till it's your stomach, but it feels nice in your stomach. It's all warm, like, you know, how water normally feels in your stomach. Okay, more Doc McStuffin. Oh man. I know there's another tray here somewhere of Doc McStuffin stickers. So, like, I didn't even fill up the side. Oh shit, I did it. I don't know. I really needed, like, some MAGA stickers and, like, I mean, nothing against Trump supporters, but, you know, I mean, like, I feel like if we're going for ultimate G bait, I needed either those or, what else is G hate? Oh, shit. I know what would have been perfect if I just had an apple. Oh shit, honestly, I don't know, maybe I shouldn't have done that route. I could probably install I know I can install Mac OS and like an X61, so I don't know, maybe I should have done that. Have the world's worst fucking Apple computer instead of Autist Top, or this is, instead of Arctic White, it's Autist White. Something, I don't know. I don't know, like, I've been thinking about making a video where I try to do sexy Chris-chan. It'd be very hard, but you know how he's now, like, Christina Chandler? Or Christina Chan, I guess? Like, I think, like, I could do a better job with the polo shirt. I'm not gonna dye my hair to that seaweed color, though. It's kind of just gross. But I think I could do a better, you know, Chris Chan costume than Christina Chandler, I guess. You know, like, I'll get like a, go to Goodwill or something, find a striped polo shirt. And then once I get the striped polo shirt, you know, maybe some like, you get the idea though, some leggings with that. Maybe crop top it. And I'm almost done putting the stickers down, and I'm gonna go post this to G. I might link the thread in the YouTube video. But yes, University Internet. I am. That was a prop bottle. Prop bottle. And here it is. Then you open it up. You got more Doc McStuffins. Now, I wonder if she, is she, like, a doctor that, like, cook things, or, you know, it doesn't really make sense, you know, or maybe her name's just McStuffins? Oh, yeah, shit, I don't know, maybe I'll turn this video into, like, WinFLP. I mean, oh, shit, well, this is pretty much it. I figured, you know, if I'm making the, you know, something that G would hate that it exists, oh shit, I need a cool background. Okay, well, what should we go with? Oh, I know what to do. I'm pretty sure, you know, Doc McStuffins, I don't know really what that is, but, you know, I'm pretty sure there's a background for it. God, honestly, ThinkPad keyboards are a pretty nice one, but this one's gross. Like, all the keys are, like, you tap them and you can actually, like, feel shit inside, kind of compress a little bit. It's kind of gross. But I imagine, like, this is how you'd imagine the Doc McStuffins computer. Okay. Ah, that's good enough for resolution. This is 1024 by 768. Honestly though, I might recycle. Oh, by the way, neat thing about the Posse Dip is I can actually just rip it off later and the stickers will come off too. Oh fuck, Google Play. I want Google Play. Google's, I don't know, they're weird. Just want the picture. I have to use the clip mouse. God, I don't know. I don't really want to think about clips and Doc McStuffins at the same time. It's pretty fucking gross. Okay, open image in new tab. And it's XP, so, oh, save image. Nine megabytes, what the fuck? Okay, whatever. Oh, you can't even see what I'm doing here. Sorry about that. Too much, water. Or really not too much, but the neat thing is this water is different than most water in comparison to Russian water. It has 2.5 times more water in the, or, okay, I'm gonna fucking stop with this analogy already, but okay, there, my computer, volume C, documents, downloads. Ooh, oh yeah, there was a flash I downloaded earlier. None of these are fucking image files. God damn it. Save. Maybe I shouldn't like QT Web. I've never actually used it before. It seems to be going there. It's just named some. Oh, there it is. Open. Windows picture, and it'll figure it out. Oh, there it is. And then you just right click, and they have like a set as. So tell me what it is. Okay, do they? I know they have a set as background thing here. If I copy it to. Oh, it's a bitmap. Okay. This is very uncomfortable for my other hand here. So. Okay, I guess this video is about over. Start. And right click. Properties. And then go to desktop. And I'm sure everyone stopped watching by now. And then we'll click browse. Honestly. Oh, there it is. Okay. I might cut some of this out. I don't know. And instead of stretch, we'll put center. Okay, tile. And there, I have made the Doc McStuffins ThinkPad. Look at it and all its. Oh god, we need to get rid of those icons. So they look bad on here. Delete. Oh. God, I hate it when people pick colorful backgrounds and have desktop icons. You can't do the same thing. The background has to be mostly clear. Okay, but there. I did it. It's the Doc McStuffins ThinkPad. Oh, God. You know, the weird thing about this video is the other shit I did today is wrote most of my essay on the fucking singularity crap, and, well. That's actually a lot more. Maybe I should. I don't know. Maybe I should just take some of my school stuff and read it on his videos. But, you know, I guess this is. I mean, it's more fun, but I always. You know. Okay, whatever. Goodbye, YouTube.